這邊。
其实真的，跟我的参与会不会感觉哇，好大分别，好不同哎。我还以为他搭的那个最后那个火车走了，所以我一直在拍打那个火车的窗，然后里面的那个乘客都被我吓到，然后导演他们也被我吓到，因为怕我会蹭到，会受伤嘛。然后我说，因为我觉得那个感情那个时候是这样子啊。
因为是很激动嘛，他真的跑掉以后，我没机会再见到他，所以我一直在哭，一直在拍打那个火车。但是你也想起，我自己都特别被感动。所以花很多体力，那我们两个因为默契很好，所以我们在。
我们的想法很近，咁啊亦都喺一路拍嘅时候，其实因为我哋好。
因为工作已经很丰富，拍戏，所以日常生活我们就尽量吃斋念佛，平静。
对，Hello，大家你好。先了解嘉欣先啦，因为我知道嘉欣系拍呢个微电影嘅时候，其实佢都孭住另外一套嘅drama，都好忙啦。咁啊，都系抽咗几日嘅时间，好即系用英文同佢沟通啦。
哦，你都沟通得好到，你都称佢做芬芬咯，已经系。
芬芬系咪啊？系啊，同埋因为韩国嗰边好冻，我记得咧，我哋去到嘅时候，当佢出外拍咧，冻到咧个嘴原来系。
We have to use our all the senses because we have to look at through the eye each other, and then we have to figure out which part is end of the script.
It's all about feeling. It's like
we have to like.
But we have to be confident with our feeling.
Mm-hmm.
Like although it's a feeling, and we're like, oh, it's probably my turn. But you know, we can't be like, should I go or should I not say it? Or we just have to be like, yeah.
Yep. And the other thing is when she speaks, I have to understand what she's saying. So I have to. Change my faces to like relate to her,
yes.
Yeah, really to understanding of her lines. But then it's kind of awkward that she's speaking Cantonese and then I didn't know any means at it, so I just have to trust my feelings that I have to change my faces at time.
Yeah, I want
to kill them all. That's a bit more realistic. Because my boyfriend.
因为我之前到新加坡都没有时间去很多地方，都是去做event的地方，还有就是酒店，只有就机场。但是现在我真的还可以背着这么漂亮的女生，都很多新加坡不同地方去跑来跑去，我觉得很开心。我们去了很多新加坡的明星，对，这一次也是很美丽的，我觉得。
今日嘅首映禮咧已經嚟大家出席啦，記得留意1月26日音樂電影《A Time of Love》愛情來的時候嘅全球首映，多謝大家。
Thank you for